Get raven feathers from the Froudling village, ashes from the wildfire treants, and twisted branches from the tormented treants. Take it all to Shane MacGobhann and get him to craft me a cloak of raven shadows for my vow not to harm him or his people again.
Raven feathers, wildfire ashes, and twisted branches? And what you be needing a cloak of raven shadows for? That moth-eating Atten, he's mashed me people for more than a score of years. He's offering a vow of peace. All right, but make sure both heads swear or we'll both be sorry. Here's your cloak.
Hey, went for it. I mean, of course, I'll keep my vow. What do you mean I have to promise for my other head, too? What trickery is this? Didn't I? Fine. We vow never to harm a leprechaun again. We vow never to harm a leprechaun again. Happy? You helped us, Wizard. I won't forget that.
Me either. I'll remember you fondly as I pick your bones out of my teeth.
No. A deal is a deal. The way is open to you, wizard. Head on to the burial ground and find your ghost, Bridget. Go past the burial ground where you'll find Bridget, the ghost you're looking for.
I still think I should eat him.
Go past the burial ground where you'll find Bridget, the ghost you're looking for.
I still think I should eat him.
Halt, defiler, or face my wrath. Oh, you are a knight errant and a friend to Sir Belenos. I'm sorry, I am weak and my sight is no longer clear. I would help you, but Froudlings stole carved markers from my tomb and my own weapons. This has reduced my power. Retrieve my carved markers from the Froudling village and fight the Spriggans for my weapons. Then I can aid you,